Hello, my friend. In this video, I'm going to share with you why the ManyChat Messenger platform is such a powerful tool to actually grow your business. So if you do any type of online network marketing and you use email, you've no doubt seen the decline in click-through rates and in open rates. And the ManyChat platform might be the tool that can change all that for you. So stick around and I'll show you exactly what it can do. Hey, thanks for sticking around, my friend. Bob Brown here. If you are new to my channel, this is one of your first videos that you're watching of mine. Hey, I want to say thanks and welcome. So if you'd like to get more videos like this that are going to give you the tools, the tips, and the training to help you grow your network marketing business, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you click on the bell notification. That way you're going to get new videos and stay up to date with what's happening in social media as I put them out. So let's go ahead and jump right into this right now. We're talking about the ManyChat Messenger platform and the amazing things that it can actually do. We're moving into kind of a new paradigm shift with this as you compare it to email marketing. Now, I am sure that if you're doing any type of email marketing, you have seen your open rates and your click-through rates steadily declined, okay? It's getting much, much more difficult to actually get people to open up your emails so to have them actually click on either a link or a video or whatever is inside of that email. So I want to take just a few minutes and share with you just the amazing results that I'm finding using this ManyChat platform. So what we're going to do is go ahead and jump on the computer right here, and I'm going to walk you through a couple of these things. All right, guys, before we actually jump onto the ManyChat platform, I wanted to share with you a couple of other things. I've got a couple of other lists that I'm growing through email marketing, but I wanted to just kind of share with you really what are the results that I've been getting recently. It's actually pretty sad what's been taking place. So here we are on one of my email marketing campaigns. I've got a number of subscribers on this specific list. Not a great number, but there's about 164 subscribers that I was sending some emails to on this particular list. And I just want you to see just what's happening here. So this right here, you can see 164 subscribers that I sent this particular email to. And I've just sent this one, so this may increase just a little bit. There are three opens on this and one click through on this particular email. So that's 156 people that I sent this to. Three people opened it, one person clicked on it. Here's another one. 156 people sent this email to. We had 11 opens and two clicks on this particular one. So you can kind of see that we're getting some click-through rates, very, very low. The open rates, very, very low. So not a very large percentage of people that are actually doing this. Let me step this up a little bit. I've got another group that I want to show you here. So this is another list that I have. Now you can see here that this is a larger list that I'm sending to emails here. And the last email that I sent out here was sent out to 401 people, and this actually got one open, no click-throughs. The last email I sent out was for 398 people that got sent this email. Nine of them opened it up, and nobody clicked through on that one there. So you can see here, just from some of these numbers right here, 289, 299, 399, that I've been sending these emails out to, and very, very low open rates, very, very low click-through rates. So now I want to take you over to my ManyChat platform. I've got a couple of other groups in there that I'm actually sending emails to, just started building some lists in there and seeing some phenomenal results as far as open rates and click-through rates on there. So let's jump on to the ManyChat platform. This is the ManyChat platform. You can see I've got 160 active subscribers in this particular list that I'm working on right here. And what I want to show you is that as I send a broadcast out to them, now you're going to be able to see really the results that I'm actually getting from this. Like I said, I'm just starting out with this particular platform here and testing some things out on this, but seeing some real success from the ManyChat platform. So let's go over to my broadcast here. I've just sent out a few broadcasts here on this particular group. So you can see I sent this last one, I'd sent out 88 people. 55 of those people opened up. Now, this was just basically an email that I sent out on Friday, it was a broadcast that I sent out on Friday, just saying thanks for being a part of my community. And I had 55 people open that up. Here's another one that I sent out. This was on the 18th of April to this particular group. I sent it to 86 people. I had 66 people open up that particular message. And then 14 of those people actually clicked on the link that was in there. So let's take a look at that one real quick. Let me see what that one's about. This one's actually pretty cool. So I had 86 people that I sent it out to. 76 of them got delivered. And then 66 of those people actually opened it up. That's an 86% open rate on that. Phenomenal. As you saw from some of the other ones that I was getting on my regular email platforms, not so good. This is amazing. Then I had 14 people actually click on that. And this was it was actually an offer for some free training that I was giving away on messenger marketing. So I've got some free training that I was actually sending this out. I had 14 people respond to this and actually say, hey, yes, raise their hand. I want to get some of this training. So I actually sent that over to them as well. Let me just go back again and let's take a look at one of the other broadcasts that we sent out here. So here was another one I sent out a little while ago. So this went out to 77 people. I had was actually delivered to 71 of those people. So it had a 92% delivery rate. Now, I don't know about you, but I've had a lot of my emails being sent to either spam or junk folders lately. And the recipients of those emails aren't even able to get the emails, not even able to take a look at them. So to be able to have 92% of those actually getting in there is pretty phenomenal. And then to have 68 people open that up at a 95% open rate, crazy. And then the click-through rate on that, almost 30% on the click-through rate on that. Now, I've heard other people that have been using this platform, and I'm looking forward to seeing some of this take place as well as I continue to test this out. But they're getting the 95% open rates, but they're also getting up to 80% click-through rates. Crazy when you're talking about this. So you can see how powerful this platform is when you're actually wanting to be able to get your message across to your audience. And how powerful it is. One of the reasons for this is because although you can get your email on your phone, I mean, again, email's been around for such a long time, most people aren't actually opening up their emails. I know when I get emails, they kind of sit in there. I'll go back through at a different time to kind of look through them. But the way that Messenger works, and Messenger's working in conjunction with Facebook, okay? They have, Facebook is allowing Messenger, ManyChat specifically, to be able to use their platform in conjunction with what's going on there. And so in the course of that, they're actually seeing some amazing, phenomenal results. And I get this because Facebook understands the power. The actual Messenger platform is one of the most downloaded platforms of all the apps that are out there. It's crazy how many people actually have Messenger. And so what Messenger actually allows to take place, so when I send out a broadcast now, the phone pings, okay? And immediately people are going to that to see what that is. They want to know. They've got their phones in their hands. They're ready to open up to see what's actually going on there. That's the power of this right now. We're at the infancy stages of actually seeing this mini chat. And the cool thing about this is not just the broadcast that you can send out with this, but you can actually set up systems and sequences and funnels. And the thing that you can't do with your autoresponder is you can send it out. You can send it out at different times to different people, segmented groups. You can do that with mini chat, but you can actually have a conversation with them in the course of that, and it can all be automated. So it is a pretty powerful platform. And I'm going to be going into some more training about these specific things that ManyChat will do as I'm learning and growing in this particular platform. And so right now, if you're interested, I also have another training by a couple of the guys that I've actually been following and learning about this ManyChat platform from. And so if you're interested in finding out more about ManyChat, what it can actually do for you, how it can cause your business to grow, I'm going to leave a link below this video if you're watching it on YouTube. And if you're watching it on Facebook, you're going to have to put a comment in the comment section there saying, hey, listen, send me that free guide, a messenger guide, plus the free training on how to get started with ManyChat. So listen, I hope you found some value in this. If you have, do me a favor, like, comment, and share this video. There's a lot of people out there that have not heard of ManyChat or the Messenger marketing platform and how it could actually help their business grow. So do me a favor and share this. You might have a teammate. I mean, you might be a network marketer, and you might know some people that could actually use this and benefit from this. Right now, I'm in the process of setting up a full network marketing recruiting funnel for my ManyChat subscribers. Anybody that comes through this will actually go into a funnel through an automated system to help to get my presentation in front of them. Exciting what this can actually do. So again, if you want some more information about that, make sure that you click on the link below in YouTube or in Facebook. If you're watching on Facebook, that you leave me a comment in Facebook. I want to welcome you and invite you to be a part of our Networking Nomads Facebook community group. We do some special training in these groups as well, sharing with other network marketers, local businesses on how to use social media to leverage your business. Okay, so, and we've got a couple of different platforms that we're focusing in on. YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Facebook groups are all the things that we're actually covering in that group. So you're welcome to be a part of that group and get involved, get plugged into our community. So again, I hope you found value in this. I hope you have a great day, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye now.